Greetings everyone, this is Shreyans Daga here. Thank you for your time. I want to take a moment and personally welcome you to this breakthrough session of Transcendental Breathwork. Transcendental Breathwork is a simple but a very powerful breathing technique that takes you into an altered state of consciousness or trance-like state. I have been a breathwork practitioner since 2002. Let me share with you few of the benefits of breathwork. It's a great tool for all kinds of physical, mental, and emotional well-being. So let me share with you the individual benefits of breathwork. Breathwork helps us reduce carbon dioxide in our blood and increases oxygen, making our body much more alkaline. During the process, we draw so much of pranic energy and energize each and every cell of our body. Pranic energy is a life source energy and is the original medicine. Breathwork activates our autonomic nervous system, which is the biggest pharmacy of chemicals in our body. And whatever chemicals are required for your body to heal is released during the process. It helps in healing all kinds of autoimmune diseases like diabetes, arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and many more. Breathwork helps us release an upgraded version of melatonin. Melatonin is a neurotransmitter which relaxes our brain and body and activates our parasympathetic nervous system, which is responsible for body's growth and repair. Also, it releases a chemical called oxytocin. Oxytocin is a love chemical which opens up the heart and helps us in experiencing the state of oneness. It also releases a chemical called immunoglobulin A. This is a chemical which is our body's primary defense against bacteria and viruses, and it's especially relevant in the present times. Breathwork also helps in age reversal and increases our longevity, as many scientific studies have proven that it increases the size of telomeres. Longer telomeres means longer life. It activates our pineal gland, which releases the chemical called DMT. DMT is also known as a spirit molecule, which reconnects us to the spirit. It opens the doorway to our consciousness. Breathwork suppresses over 1800 stress-related genes linked to conditions such as inflammation, high blood pressure, asthma, diabetes, chronic pain, and accelerated aging. It anesthetizes your analytical mind. You lose your personal identity while the base consciousness remains. You transcend time and space and sometimes experience mystical moments. Breathwork is a doorway to your super consciousness. It is a powerful tool for emotional detoxification. You are able to release lifetimes of repressed trauma, grief, pain, fears and anxiety, phobias, all the baggage from the past. Every time you unmemorize these emotions, you liberate so much of energy, and now the same energy is available for your creative process. It's a discipline to eradicate all this backlog of accumulated stress. During the breathwork process, you'll experience some breakthrough moments which will help you in your physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual healing. You'll experience a profound shift in your body, mind, and soul. It will dramatically boost your happiness levels. You'll feel younger, fitter, and stronger. It improves your focus and productivity. enjoy a healthier lifestyle that feels natural to you, and you'll have much more energy to do things that matter. It will enhance your intuition and other psychic abilities. In fact, your meditation will be much more deeper after the breathwork, and you'll be able to achieve your goals without fear or self-doubt and fall in love with life. Now let me share with you the process of breathwork. This modality of breathwork is a unique combination of evocative music, breath, combined with my guidance. The music has been carefully curated to facilitate you into this profound, powerful journey. We will first start with centering ourselves with heart coherence. Here, we breathe from our heart to open our heart and connect to our inner being. And slowly, as we transcend our feelings, we move into a receptive mode. And then we'll start with the breathwork session. You can either do this sitting or while lying down. However, I personally recommend to do this sitting so that you are fully conscious of your breath. Here, you continue to keep your eyes closed and focus on your inhalation. And as you exhale, relax. Let go. It's a conscious, connected breathing. There are no gaps between two breaths. So don't hold the breath and do not stop. So the focus is on inhalation. It's a full breath till your belly. As you breathe in, the stomach goes out, and as you exhale, the stomach goes in. Initially, for first few minutes, you may place your left hand on your stomach so that you are aware that you have to breathe in fully. You can breathe in and out of either your nose or your mouth, whatever is comfortable to you. The total duration of this session will be 25 minutes. However, first 10 minutes might be very challenging, so you have to really challenge yourself and push your limits. As if you're in a gym, here you use your body as an instrument of consciousness. If you can overcome your body's resistance for the first 10 minutes, then you'll get into the flow. Anytime during the session you feel tired, you may reduce the pace of your breath. However, keep the breath connected. Don't hold the breath. Do not stop. And whenever you are ready, start rapid breathing. Follow the pace of the music. If the music goes faster, you may increase your intensity of your breath. If the music slows down, you may slow the pace of your breathing. You may experience a lot of bodily sensations. So give your body permission to release any suppressed trauma, grief, pain, fear, phobias, any trapped emotions from your past. It's okay to cry, shout, move your body, or laugh. Be vulnerable. No one is judging you here. As you release the catharsis, there is no danger, so don't stop. Let it go. You might feel cold, hot, stiff, or you might feel a tingling sensation or strong vibrations in your body. All this is normal. You might feel restlessness, you might feel lightheaded or heavy-headed, or you may feel intense pain. If you try to avoid the pain, it will get louder. So feel it fully. There's no way around but through. One important thing to remember, do not chase or expect any experience. Drop your analytical mind or your logical mind as logic does not produce magic. So just surrender to the process. Whatever experience is most beneficial for you during the process will be revealed to you. Be surprised by the unknown. So let me sum it up in three magic words. FFF. First F is full. So full breath in. Focus is on inhalation. Second F is free. When you exhale, just relax, let go. And third F is flow. Always in motion. No pauses, no stopping. Like a water fountain in a continuous flow. And now, friends, we move to the third stage. Here the music will change. You may gently lie down and allow yourself to slip into a meditative state. Here you'll actually reap the rewards of your hard work. And now follow your intuitive breathing rhythm and just surrender and lose yourself in nothing. Allow the music to guide your journey. And then we move into the last stage of the session. Here again, I'll be guiding you with a few affirmations. And then the session will end and you will gently open your eyes. So I welcome you, dear friends, to participate in this powerful healing journey. As I am going to give my best, I need your commitment that you are going to give your best. It is my promise that you'll get up as a new person, feeling empowered, inspired, and invincible, and will step into higher love, in wholeness, in freedom, in harmony, and in gratitude, vibrating with your new destiny. So let's do it together as one heart, one mind, one consciousness. I hope you enjoy it.